saya ko talaga dito. It's more fun in the Philippines talaga.
Yes. And given 11 years ka nang nag-stay dito sa Philippines, hindi mo ba na-miss yung ano mo, country mo?
Siyempre, na-miss ko talaga yung, yung, lalo na yung family ko, si mami ko, yung lola ko, and, you know, the most thing that I miss is my mom's home-cooked food. And big hug talaga. Kasi wala talaga, yung father ko lang nandito sa Pinas, and he's in the province, ako nasa Manila ako, so, diba, nakalungkot.
Yun lang, yes. Ilang years na kayo dinamit ng mom mo?
2 years na. Hindi po ako nakauwi ng 2 years kasi nga pandemic na yun.
Oh, diba? Pero good thing, diba, na we have online stuff, diba?
Yes.
So you can still talk every
video
day,
call.
Diba?
Yeah.
Oh, video call. And ayan, ako, ano naman yung mga namimiss mong gawin pag nasa Korea ka? Since it's been 2 years na hindi ka nakakauwi because of the pandemic.
Yes.
So, ano yung mga namimiss mong gawin sa Korea?
Actually kasi, before the pandemic started, I was okay not to speak Korean, not to watch K-drama, or not eating Korean food. Kasi nga, sobrang saya ko dito, and I have a lot of good Filipino friends.
Yeah.
Kaya parang wala akong, okay talaga na wala akong homesick, parang ganun. Tapos, biglang nag-start ng pandemic, I had to survive alone here. So, parang biglang na-miss ko yung Korean food. K-drama, I wanna hear mga Korean sound. Tapos naghahanap ako ng mga Korean brands here in the Philippines. Hanap ako na, bili ako ng bili sa online. So parang tinry ko lang mag-decor yung house ko. Parang Korea. So bumili ako ng mga Korean appliances. Tapos parang palagi naka-open yung TV para alam mo yun, parang it feels like I'm in Korea with the Korean shows. So, yun. Pero very, very lucky po ako na naging ambassador of Hyundai Appliances kasi nga, lalo na naging complete yung bahay ko with Korean stuff. And, you know, with Hyundai, we are like same. I really feel like at home. Kasi nga, Hyundai and
Korean,
I are
diba?
Both from Korea.
That is
yes.
Right. Actually, it's possible though. It's really possible that, ano, diba, parang magiging, ano, parang mapipil mo pa rin yung Korea. Since
yes.
In the Philippines, we have a lot of Korean towns.
Yes,
diba?
Yes.
Kasi nga, super dami na rin ng Koreans here.
Uh-huh.
So talagang, nagkakaroon, may mga samgyupsal dito,
yes.
Which, yan yung mga, ano, diba, parang mga certified Korean
yes.
Foods talaga. And it's good to know that Hyundai Appliances helps you to have a little piece of home here in the Philippines. And speaking of home naman, how do you usually make sure that you start a better day at home?
Para maging light and energetic yung katawan ko, I do exercise and stretching when I wake up. Siyempre, bilang dancer, kailangan yan. Di ba, bilang dancer?
Bilang dancer. Sorry, dancer na rin.
Bilang dancer, kailangan.
Bilang ano, di ba, TikTokerist?
Yes. And I think most of the Filipinos do this one. I drink coffee in the morning.
Wow.
Yes. Talagang natutunan ko po dito.
Mm.
Kasi sa Korea, morning coffee kasi parang mangangasim yung chan.
Oo.
Alam mo yun, ganyan yung feel. Pero ka, parang hindi talaga mawawala yung morning coffee dito sa Pinas, di ba? So, ayun. Sobrang ano ko, anong tawag nito? Pero talaga ano, ang saya ko talaga dito na natutunan ko yung mga Filipino culture.
Na-adapt mo, kumbaga,
yes.
Di ba? Yung culture namin, di ba?
Yes, yes, yes.
And syempre, given na yan nga, Korean brand, tapos ikaw yung ambassador, pareho kayong actual yung Hyundai Appliances eh. Nag-adapt kayo sa needs ng Filipinos.
Tama.
And,